that I was from Central and Al was from Duke.
Theirs was a friendship that would change the history of U.S. track and field.
We complimented each other. It was not a rivalry or anything.
Dr. Walker had assembled a wonderful team of black athletes at NC Central. Despite Central having track facilities that were so poor, his athletes like Norm Tate, who would one day become an Olympian, were shocked.
The track at Central at that time was like, you know, ridiculous, you know, weeds and grass growing in it.
Lee Calhoun, who would win Olympic gold in the hurdles while at Central, found that Walker only had 5 hurdles for the team to practice.